Hey guys, it's Sean from Radio Lab Instruments here, and we've got a Crosley Model 4C1. Show you guys how it works. Nice, very simple radio AM band and volume control mostly. Hooked up to an internal and external antenna here. Gonna need one of those for optimal performance with this radio.
He's had a lot of success, seeks that out. He does the things to try to get results, and so very, very happy with that part of it. And then he gets out, and quite frankly, I'm not worried about the velocity.
Well, now you also were kind of mentor and a discipler to
the issues this
morning. The report out this morning.
We work very hard at anything in his life. I think that he has